Alright, this is my Candlestick Park Minecraft work in progress. I haven't finished it yet. Here it is at night. And then at day, it will be like this. So you can see over here, I'm not done. Over here is more finished. So, this is where you start off, and there's the, I didn't put those there, the pigs, they just spawned as part of Minecraft. And this is where you will spawn if you go in the gate. So you just go in through here, and you could go up to the upper stands, or you can go to the lower stands right there, or you can go over here and take one of the ramps, ramp 8.
Just driving the car up there.
Yeah, they didn't have cars that went up here though. They were just, oh, okay.
I've seen them.
Okay, so here I am at the lower stands to the left. Directly above is the luxury suites or whatever they're called. And we happen to be at the right field, which is, means that there's not going to be any doorways here because they have the fold-out seats in this area. And so we'll come down over here, see if we can find a door to get through. Nope. Not there. This part isn't finished yet. I think, if I remember right, there used to be vendors here. So here we are at door 23. That's where we started, where the fold-out seats are, which I didn't make. And I still need to make pillars, but here's the seats and the baseball field. And when I was a kid, we would come here and seats were about $10 for the bleachers. I think that was out there. And then you can see the luxury suites up there, and then the upper deck. And we'll get down here. There are chickens in the field. Minecraft spawns various wildlife. Here's the dugouts. And this is where the reporters would go. And you can see that's where we came in over there, and that's the fold-out seats for the football version of Candlestick Park, and up there is where the radio announcers were, and this is where they would film the games. I think the screen was a little bit more see-through than this, but it did what I could. And so now we'll go up. You can see I haven't made any of the luxury suites, I just made the outside of them. Actually, correction. I made some luxury suites, but I didn't finish. No, this is a work in progress. So here's the upper seats. Yeah. This is where the reporters would do the announcements. I started this map 2 or 3 years ago. I've been working on it off and on. And the reporters obviously did not use ladders. There we go. Now we're inside. I haven't finished the interior of this yet. And then we could climb down. This isn't exactly how it looked in real life, but it's the Minecraft version. And here's another ramp.
Your Minecraft version.
Yeah. And I'll jump the fence, get into the lower bleachers again. But I want to show the upper deck this time. So we'll go up here. I have multiple ramps, but not all of the ramps. That's the luxury suites.
Thinner.
Oh, the ramp. They had some ramps that were smaller than others. So this is our way to the upper deck. And you can see the outfield. Now, not all. Yeah? Field. It's just a carpet for the foul line and diorite for whatever that is.
Andesite.
Something. Some kind of block for the bases. I didn't raise the pitcher's mound because I don't think in real life the pitcher's mounds are raised high enough to show in Minecraft. Each block is about 1 meter, which is about a yard, and or 3 feet high. And I don't think pitcher's mounds are 3 feet high, but I'm not sure. Now I'll show. Oh, the sun's going down over Candlestick Park. We'll head towards the sun and look at some of the outside.
The Minecraft.
Yes. This is about where I stopped. I need to build a road coming out and continue on this way, but this way is mostly done around the park. And we have some escalators and then the vendor area that I came up earlier. And it lagged right there. And I have a few lags. And that's where we started. And then the other gate that I have finished.
It's probably gonna be lagging in this part.
Yeah, this part's probably gonna lag. And here's the other gate. I should probably do it during daylight so that you could see it. Suddenly it's day again. And
I always do turns at 0 so that goes to the morning.
Okay. And here's the other gate that I worked on. I've had to work on this from pictures and from Google Maps or Google Earth. But Google Earth is no longer showing the historical Candlestick Park very well in 3D like it used to, so it's hard to get it exactly right. But that's one of the stadium lights. Might be too low, I'm not sure. And that's about it.
I thought you were going to say it might be too high.
Oh, no, I think it's too low.
Yeah. Too right. See those saplings?
Yeah, now the trees have grown.
Oh, I thought you were
gonna... Oh, I should, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. So, next time I work on this, maybe I'll remember to do the instant growing trick. And this, if I remember right, either this gate or the gate that it spawned at, is the gate that I used to go in often. I think it's this one, but I don't remember for sure. Anyways, that's about it. Candlestick Park. Thanks for watching.
Minecraft.
In Minecraft. Yeah. Bye.